got no ass. I know you're gonna let me record this video.
I want some dick.
Gross. You gotta show it. If you want me to look over your way, you gotta own it. If you want all this attention to stay.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Nothing. Can I record, please?
I mean, is there some food? Ooh, girl, you giving me too much.
I'm recording a video. Okay. Thank you. Hey, what's going on, y'all? Welcome to the new exciting season. This is the fall of 2011, and welcome to One-on-One with Nunu. Really? Tatum. I'm recording the fucking video.
You hear that?
Yes.
Sorry.
Thank you. What's going on, y'all? Welcome to a brand new season of One-on-One with Nunu. I am so excited to start back my videos again. I was on a short hiatus to revamp and get everything together for this brand new season because it's the fall and all my shows, The Buzz and One-on-One and traveling is here to motherfucking stay. I'm telling you, the other day I was reviewing all my notes and all the topic ideas with a friend, and he's also a fan, and he's going to tell me the truth. And all of the topics that I came up with for my One-on-Ones, he loved it. He's telling me that this is going to be the best season ever, so I can't wait to share that with you guys. I'm 26 now, so thank you guys so much for the birthday shout outs and all the love and support from since 2008. So I'm more mature and I can be able to, you know, share the love and give you guys advice. Because when I was younger, I always say this, I did not have anyone to give me advice. I didn't have any support system. I had anything but to let you guys know that I'm here for you and I can be able to give you guys, I'm not Dr. Phil, but I can give you my honest opinion about different issues and, you know, different shit that we face. This is gonna be a quick video, just let you know what's going on. Shout out to Vista Prints. If you guys did not know, the YoBoyNunu.com, I do sell t-shirts. Yes, indeed, baby. I do sell t-shirts on my website, and I also have this t-shirt. Yes, I love you, boy Nunu, and I'm coming up with a competition, so I'm going to be giving away t-shirts, but I want you guys to support me. Shut the fuck up. I want you guys to support me and really let me know that you appreciate me and stuff like that. Quick shout out to Tulsa Central High School. Their homecoming is this weekend. I don't think you guys know that I was homecoming king in 2003. Let me show you my shirt. It's called King Dave's. And there, yeah, class of 2003, you heard me. Yeah. So I can't wait to see all my old classmates. And this weekend in Dallas, Texas is Dallas Black Gay Pride. This weekend I am going out there sponsored by DFW Movement. They flying my ass down there to host an event with TrinaWhatsTheTea.com. Shout out to Glow TV. Everyone who all the media support is going to be there to make sure that Dallas, Texas is represented, because Dallas, Texas has so much potential. Everything big in Dallas. Me in Texas. Well, I say Dallas. But everything big in Texas. And I'm so excited to go there to host the social affair. And I'm also, the most important thing of this video is what I'm about to say now. Sunday, October 2nd, I am doing a photo shoot to create a calendar for charity. If you're a model, if you're a photographer, if you're a makeup artist, if you're a stylist, if you have everything that is needed to be a part of the photo shoot, holla at your boy. Hit me up on Twitter, Facebook, anywhere as possible. Contact me at yourboynew.com because I need your help. I am doing a calendar, charity calendar tour. I'm going to New York, Chicago, Miami. Most of the majority of cities is on the East Coast, but hit me up if you want to be a part of this photo shoot. Not only in Dallas, but I'll be a part of the other, you know, cities also. The proceeds and all the proceeds from this charity will go towards the Covenant House California. This is important. Please listen to me. Covenant House California is a nonprofit organization that helps homelessness youth. What they do, they take youth from the ages of 18 to 21, give them a place to stay, help them raise their resume, give them a job, help them with a job, put them back in school, make sure to let them know that it's not late. You can still help yourself, and there are people that is there for you. Not only this is the humane thing to do, within my community, there are a lot of homelessness gay people. They're homeless because their parents don't accept them for who they are, and they're homeless because they feel as though, you know, they have no other place to go. And I can relate to this organization. I can relate to it because I've been homeless before. I've been homeless for a week, but I know how it feels to not have a place to stay for that week and sleeping in my car, and because of pride also, and because of not having money. You know what I'm saying? This has been back in the past. This is when I was like 18, 19 years old. But with prayer, support system, you know, all things works from the, you know, for those who love the Lord. And I feel as though that this is a great cause, and I'm happy to support and put together a fashion show, a photo shoot for this Covenant House California. If you want to donate, all the information is below. And also, if you want to donate your time to these photo shoots in your city, hit me up at yourboynewnew.com also. That's all I got to say. For more information about Dallas Pride, hit up DFW Movement this weekend. And I'm so excited to be part of a fashion show. This weekend will be so motherfucking crunk. If you see me in Dallas, holler at me. I'm going to be in a city near you to do a photo shoot for the calendar. Hopefully, I'll be on the Ellen Show. Yeah. So, I'm so excited. This fall season is going to be so good. I have so much stuff to say in a short period of time, but we're going to do it. I'm here to stay, and I gotta say that I am an underrated blogger. I am an underrated blogger because the stuff and the quality and the things that I do really should put me way up there, but I'm stuck in a limbo. But I'm trying to, you know, reach out to other communities to let them know, we can relate with one another. So that's all I gotta say. Comment below, rate, subscribe. Peace. Oh, do y'all like my beard? You like it? Something new, something different, you know? Let me know if you like it or not. Yeah. Bye.
Comment and subscribe. For bios, pictures, and other shows with Nunu, visit yourboynunu.com.